Here's my DVD and 4K update. And sorry about this. Hold on. Yeah, the cracked thing. But that's okay. It still plays the DVD. And here's the 4K update. It's neat to do the Puss in Boots, the Blu-ray opening. I know they came out of 4K, but I have the Blu-ray 3D.